Strong emotion can feel overpowering, because when the amygdala takes control, logic steps aside. It's called an amygdala hijack, and it's your brain's way of saying, survive first, think later. But when this happens too often, your decision-making center, the prefrontal cortex, stops leading. You react instead of choosing. Therefore, even small stress can make big problems feel unsolvable. You can't outthink emotion, but you can outsignal it. Technique: label the emotion out loud. When you name what you feel and say it out loud to yourself, I'm angry, I'm anxious, I'm tense, you shift brain activity from emotion to language. Research from UCLA shows this calms the limbic system almost instantly. But training logic during chaos takes practice, and the best way to prepare the brain is before the storm hits. So how can you train your mind to stay calm and clear, even when emotion rises? You'll find out in the next reel.